I've noticed your vision is deteriorating lately. You've been missing key things. Now we need to address...
Sir, you have a video call.
Oh, it's you. Think about what I've said, and we'll talk about it later. Now, I've been asked to speak to you about application performance. More specifically, how you can measure and analyze the performance of the enterprise applications you've deployed across your network. It isn't easy. What you need are very specific, granular metrics tailored to each of your apps. Luckily, that is precisely what F5's analytics solution provides. Here, let me show you. F5's Big IP sits at the heart of your network, at the strategic point of control for managing the delivery of applications and services to your users. It is in the perfect position to collect key statistics for all applications based on real-time user performance information. It can look at metrics such as transactions per second, response times, or page load times. Once this application performance data is collected, F5's analytics displays appropriate metrics for each application in a variety of ways. Here, for example, is a measure of transactions per second that have been generated for a set of web applications. And here is a graph showing requested throughput of each individual part of the web application. Through these analytics, you can now see in real time how your applications are performing and, more importantly, how your applications are performing for your users. You can use this information to monitor application health, identify and isolate problems, provision new applications and systems based on demand, and you can even track the effects of changes to the network. In short, you can better manage your application delivery network because you'll have better visibility into application performance. Well, visibility is a very good thing, Robbie. Well done. F5, IT agility, your way.